Luciana Berger.
Steve Rotherham.
And we are outside Hilton Liverpool, and we were nominated by Stephen Twigg. We're doing the Ice Bucket Challenge to raise awareness about motor neurone disease on behalf of the Motor Neurone Disease Association.
And there are three people we're going to nominate, which are John Bishop, Neil Fitzmaurice, and Dave Money of Liverpool Community College.
Ha ha ha.